Hello, I'm Sri from CBTU. Welcome to the Ethical Hacker Training course based on CEH certification program by Easy Council. Module 2 Footprinting, Section WhoIs Query. In this section, we are going to learn about WhoIs Lookup, Lookup Result Analysis, and Tools. WhoIs research helps in getting information about the target website, the registrant, administrator's email address, contact details, creation and expiry date, name servers, etc. WhoIs queries based on domain name, name server, IP address, etc. WhoIs implementation. WhoIs lookups are performed with command line interface or web-based tools. WhoIs services are communicated using TCP and servers listen to the request on the port number 43. Clients are simple applications that establish a communication channel to the server, transmit a text record with the name of the resource to be queried, and avoid the response in the form of sequence of text records found in the database. The WhoIs protocol is documented in RFC 3912. WhoIs database consists of set of text records for each resource like registrants, admin contacts, creation and expiry dates. Two data models exist for storing resource information in WhoIs database, the thick and the thin model. Thick and thin WhoIs. WhoIs information can be stored and looked up according to either a thick or thin model. Thin WhoIs server. This stores only the name of the WhoIs server of the registrar of the domain, which in turn has the full details on the data being looked up. Referral WhoIs or rWhoIs. This is an extension of the original WhoIs protocol and service. rWhoIs extends the concept of WhoIs in a scalable, hierarchical fashion, creating a system with a tree-like architecture. Queries are routed to the servers based on hierarchical labels. WhoIs query. Let us take example.com domain, and this is the WhoIs information of this domain. Just type WhoIs space and the domain name and it will display the WhoIs information. Here are some WhoIs query links. WhoIs at ip-address.com. This is the WhoIs information of an IP address that is recently queried at whois.ip-address.com. This is the website of ip-address.com, and the IP we have chosen is from the recent queries that are made here. For any WhoIs query, it will display the contact information of the registrant and the admin. It even displays the location map. Let us see whois.icann.org. This is ICANN WhoIs website. Let us look up example.com WhoIs. It provides this information here.